Okay. We are in the garage, and this is the area, the ceiling, right here, where we found leaks before from the clothes dryer vent. That vent over there, you can't really see it, that is for the water heater, where the water heater will be. But right here, the laundry's on this side of this wall. And the laundry vent goes that way, and I am not finding any moisture markers. And that's a good thing.